Now that we've created our pocketing operation, before we move on to the next steps in the lab exercise, let's go ahead and run the simulation. Now, we'll open up the simulation toolbar. We previously set up our simulation parameters to make sure that we had full collision detection turned on, and the file, when you imported it, already had stock defined for us. So we'll go ahead, press play on the simulation. We can hit stop, we can do that again, we can slow that down a little bit so we can better see what's going on. There's a couple things you'll notice as it's simulating here. In the properties window, it tells us the tool number that's going on, the tool ID that we defined, that 3/8 ed bill. And it tells you at any moment what the current XYZ position of the tool is. In the simulation parameters dialog here, you can actually control what is displayed in that properties window. So let's turn on the spindle speed, the operation comment, and maybe the coolant status. We want to know if that coolant is supposed to be on or off at this moment. Press OK. Hit play again to let it continue. And you can see that it's put in this information down here for us. So it looks like a pocket. While we're in here, you could have the view shaded with wire. View shaded turned on. If we turn on wireframe, it will just show us this wireframe, which isn't that exciting. And in the simulation, you can turn on and off the stock visibility. And you can also turn on things like the tool visibility and things like that. So we've simulated it. It looks like the right part.